Hello everyone, you are all welcome to lecture number 604, and today's topic is the health benefits of vegetable okra. And this okra in Indian subcontinent is also known as lady's finger, and in India we call it Indian language bhindi, and in North Nigeria they call it okro. This is a very very nutritious vegetable, and it is packed with lot of vitamins, minerals and antioxidants, and this vegetable is produced in tropical countries, warm countries like Asia and Africa, and it is very much liked in all these continents, and it has lot of medicinal properties. And one by one I will just tell you about its medicinal properties. First is that it contains fiber, and that fiber is in the form of mucilage, that is water soluble fiber, and that is very very important property or the constituent of lady's finger okra, because this mucilage is gel type, is water soluble, and it works as a binding agent for sugar as well as cholesterol. So most of the people in India, what they are doing, those who are diabetic, means they have some sugar problem, diabetes too, hyperglycemia, they will cut 2-3 lady's finger, I mean okra, and put in water for whole night. So in the morning after 8 and 10 hours time, all the mucilage will be extracted out in the water, and that water extract they are drinking just to reduce or to balance the sugar, who are suffering from hyperglycemia, means more sugar in water. But the second very important property is it is also very good for those people who are having tendency of high cholesterol. If you are suffering from high cholesterol level, either in the form of LDL or HDL, means low density cholesterol, bad cholesterol, or high density lipoprotein, that is called good cholesterol. So in both cases, if you take this okra, lady's finger, this mucilage is very powerful binding agent. It will bind those cholesterols, and it will be flushed out with excreta and in the stool, and that's why it will drastically reduce the blood cholesterol, and that's why it is very much helpful to our cardiovascular system. So these are two very important medicinal properties of okra. Its binding property of mucilage, and that mucilage is a fiber. Very special type of fiber is given to this, and that helps to reduce the hyperglycemia, blood sugar and cholesterol. And one more thing, this okra is very rich in vegetable protein, because most of the fruit and vegetables, they are not rich in protein. It contains lot of protein, so also as a nutritional vegetable, it is very good. It can provide lot of protein, and it is very rich in vitamin C and alpha, that is alpha and beta carotene, and that is provitamin A. Is rich in vitamin C, and it is very rich in folate also, that is vitamin B9 group, and this folate is very good for pregnant women, because it will not allow the detachment of placenta or abortion. Is very very important, and nowadays folate is very important for our lung also. And in this coronavirus time, where we are suffering from COVID-19 disease, please, if your blood folate level is less, take folic acid, because this B group of vitamin will protect your lung and it will not allow the hyperinflammation, and it is packed with a lot of antioxidant, and the most important antioxidants are isocursitin, flavonoids, and it is packed with different type of flavonoids that is called polyphenols. And here I have given the structure. One structure is that is isocursitin, and at three position there is glucose, so we may call it 3O glucoside of quercetin. It is also called rutin. So this is very important antioxidant and anti-inflammatory compound in okra. The second one is different type of flavonol. OH is there, so it is flavonol, and actually main is benzopyrone, 2-phenyl benzopyrone nucleus. That is most powerful antioxidant and anti-inflammatory. And the other group is that is taxifolin. This taxifolin is also benzopyrone nucleus, and they are very much packed in okra, and that's why okra is very powerful antioxidant and anti-inflammatory also. So as I have already told you that okra is vegetable, but actually it comes under fruit, and as I have already told you, it is packed with lot of nutrients in the form of vitamin, mineral, antioxidants, and it has lot of health benefits. So here the botanical name of okra is Hibiscus scolatus Linn, and it belongs to family Meliaceae. Number one, botanically okra is a fruit. It is generally used as a vegetable, and it is rich in nutrients. For example, these nutrients are, when we are taking 100 gram of okra, so the 100 gram of okra will contain 33 calories, protein 2 gram, fat 0, it doesn't contain any fat, and carbohydrate 7 gram, fiber 3 gram, and magnesium 14% of the RDI that is required daily intake, and folate 14% of RDI, vitamin A 14% of RDI, vitamin C 26% of RDI, vitamin K 26%, vitamin B6 14% of RDI, vitamin B9 11% of RDI. Okra is the excellent source of vitamin C. Actually, okra, many of us, we don't know that it is very rich in vitamin C and folate, and that's why it is very good for our anti-inflammatory, we can say recovery, for immune system, as well as for pregnant women. And it is water soluble vitamin, and it can improve your immune system. Number two, antioxidants are very rich in okra, and these antioxidants are flavonoids, polyphenols, isocursitin, beta carotenoids, vitamin C, then vitamin A. So these are all the very powerful antioxidants, and these antioxidants are responsible of drastically reducing the formation of free radical, and that's why our oxidative stress will be drastically reduced. And these antioxidants, they help in your healthy cardiovascular system, and also they are anti-cancerous. They will not allow for cancer cells to grow, and also these antioxidants, they are good for our brain cells, and they will not allow the formation of brain tumor and growth of brain tumor. So this okra, lady's finger, idli, is highly nutritional to all of us from medicinal point of view. Number three, okra contains gel-like that I have already told you, that is called mucilage. And this mucilage is the best fiber, and that fiber is water soluble, and it has two properties. It is anti-cholesterol, means it can reduce your cholesterol level because it has binding property. It can bind cholesterol and cholesterol can be excreted in the stool, and also it can bind the sugar. So the sugar level in blood can be maintained. So contains gel-like substance called mucilage, and which can bind cholesterol and sugar. This mucilage is water-soluble fiber, and that is why it is recommended in the following cases. It's also recommended for the following cases because of mucilage, that is gel-like substance. First, if anybody who is suffering from hyperacidity or ulceration, stomach ulcer, is very good vegetable. Second, for bronchitis or throat condition, is also very good for our throat also. And even in for coronavirus, if we are taking okra, lady's finger, bhindi, is a very good for our immune system as well as for our throat and respiratory system. So we can also include the lady's finger vegetable in our diet. And number four, it is beneficial for pregnant women because it is rich in folate, and it contains folate up to 14% of RDI, and that is vitamin B9, is an important nutrient for pregnant women, and it helps to lower the risk of neural tube defect or detachment of placenta. That's why folate is very, very important. So if those women who are pregnant, they should take vegetable, that is lady's finger okra, so that deficiency of folate will be reduced, and it helps in brain and spine development of fetus also. It is having anti-cancer property due to the presence of lectin, and that lectin prevents the growth of cancerous cell in brain. So with this I will stop, and thank you very much for watching. And please, since lady's finger bhindi okra is very much medicinal and nutritious, add in your diet. Thank you very much once again.